everybody, welcome to a video. And today we're gonna play some Pixel Fighter on my phone. And this is Mason here. And we're gonna do a video and I like to play Pixel Fighter and you can play Pixel Fighter too, however you want. It's on Play Store, I'm not sure about App Store, but it may be. And just write Pixel, then if you see something called Fighter, Pixel Fighter, then tap on it. If you don't, just write Pixel Fighter. If there's nothing that comes up, then you can't get it. Oh, okay, so I got my Dirty World. Let's see. Oh, which one do you guys think? Should I do any mini manual? No. I'm just gonna randomly tap on one. Okay, tap on that one. Come on. Don't ask again. Oh, I could have gotten those. That, like, left corner that's clicking. God, I could have gotten that. Well, at least this is the highest. Okay. Anyway, so if you don't know what Pixel Fighter is, it's a game. You get these skins and you fight. And mine is a soldier right now, but this is also gonna be a video for my friend Caleb. If you want to watch his videos, you can just write down Calebville, it's C-A-L-E-B, and then Spaceville. So, I pretty much put, I'm just gonna play Pyro Johnson now, and so I can just give you a demonstration of what my strategy, strategy on the first one, which I highly recommend. I recommend, it's pretty good. So get it, like, and then start punch one-ing him. P1 is punch one, and P3 is punch three, which is powerful, and the bottom of them is kick three. Not using punch these, look, knocks him back. And I don't want to, so I'm just gonna punch him to death. Since his health is going down really easily. Sometimes if you get a loser thing, you don't want to get a loser. Get them loose from your hands. Come on, got the guts. Yeah, you got the guts. I'm just gonna punch him to death. So that, I won round one. In round two, I'm gonna show you my user. Sometimes I use this strategy, I'm just button smash sometimes, and then just press K3 mostly, and sometimes punch 3. Come on, boo, woo. Come on. As you see, I get real more hurt, but nope. See, that's why I don't like it. So I'm just gonna go back to use my other strategy. And you can get combos with them too. Oh yeah. I won, look at that code. Yeah, I won. So if you want an idea I'm giving to you of the game. So I'm just gonna go to the main menu now. And the beat. Easy mode, but now I'm gonna go to medium mode. And so you go to arcade. These are all the places you can go. You should arcade. Start medium. Oh, and guys, please like and subscribe and leave a comment, share, look out for future videos too. So like, I'm gonna do extreme one day. It'll be hard and medium, so a while. But I'll be uploading my next video in about, I don't know. think about like 1 week. And I'm like, by Monday I will be uploading another video, and please check that out. So in fact, Jaguar Jones. Anyway, please don't leave a comment and correct me. And so let's go. So this is gonna be not as easy as easy. I'm gonna fight in medium Luna. If I actually survive until Sunday, I'll be uploading the next video in a couple. Counter. That's my favorite game for Counter Strike. What is it? CSGO. You're so weak. Is kind of like hard. I'm done. I beat level 1. I was gonna follow around. See who wins. First hit. Body slam me. Or whatever move it is, we hit body and jump on him. See what it is. Just, that's called a body slam. Oh. Now. Yeah. Just body slam. No, I air kicked you. Yeah, peace out. Bang. Die. I'm done. I can't even fight Jack or Jones. Wow. Anyway, guys, I know this has been a short episode, but I will be having another video in the future. So thank you for watching, everybody. As always, this is Mason signing out.